Okay, preparing a fireplace. It's with two circles with headers. So where the radius starts, we put a 3/4. Cross bond one side, inside we have stretcher bond. Yeah, it goes from cross bond to stretcher bond actually. Thank you. laid this yesterday. So now we're gonna put this piece of oak. It's a Holland oak, Hollandse eik. We set up the big oak on it and we're gonna make some bricks now. The fireplace is finished. Took us a day and a half. Yeah. So we have different bonds in here. Cross bond, stretcher bond, and up is cross bond again. Go from cross bond to stretcher bond. The stretcher bond, you have two rounded corners. So on this side also cross bond, and up on the wood We also have cross bond. So actually two types of bonds in this piece of work. Already some plastering. I'll let the guys did it. The ceiling stay like this, they're just gonna repaint it. So the bricks on the oak is more in the front than the bricks beneath it. They're more in the back. I like it actually. So this is actually the original floor, and the guy made here, he rebuilt it. Just make a forum, lay the bricks on the forum, put some metal hooks in the joints, and then put concrete over it. So these normal blocks actually, from 9, and then we joined it up last week. He's gonna paint it so the look stays original.